Hello, we're near year-end, and it looks like 2014 will end up with an increase in purchase price of 9%, a decrease of 16% in the number of homes sold, and with mortgage rates remaining steady at about 4.75% or below. Will 2015 hold the same? Because of geopolitical events and stock market concerns, we think it's tenuous. Thank you for all your support in 2014. Have a warm and wonderful holiday and a very
Yes.
happy new year.
Happy holidays.
Thank
See you
you.
guys in 2015.
We'll be here.